Tooling up a job and keeping track of everything can be a challenging undertaking, especially those easy-to-misplace smaller items. You might already be clumping a lot of miscellaneous tools and equipment into a job box, all needed to accomplish a day's work, but easily misplaced in the chaos of an active building site. The toolkitting feature in OneKey now lets you group these like items that you're sending to the job. That way, everything's in one place, easily findable and accounted for in the app. Let's show you how to use it. When you launch the app, your inventory will open by default, and you'll now see an option to display either inventory or kits. Tap Kits to get started. This is where your kits will live once you've built them. To add a new kit, tap Create a Kit. Number your kit first. This step is required and can help for easier finding in OneKey later. You have the option to enter this number in manually or scan a barcode or OneKey asset ID tag if you have one that you'd like to add to this kit. Next, give your kit a name and choose the project or job you're sending it to. Then tap Save and Add Items to start preparing this kit for the job. You can add items to your kit by scanning their barcode or tag if you're using them, or you can type the name or model number into the search bar. Continue this process until you've added all the items you want to add to this kit. When you're satisfied, tap Save. Your kit will now display when you launch your inventory and select the kit menu. Tap into your kit to manage it. You can inspect each of your kits to see what's on hand. If you need to rename, edit, or delete this kit, tap on the kit icon at the top of your screen. Here, you can change your kit's assigned number or barcode, change its name, or delete it if necessary. Tap Change Items to add or subtract items to this kit from your inventory. You can also transfer this kit to another job where it might be needed. Tap the Transfer button. Just select where it's going. Assign a person to add accountability. Assign a division to describe the type of work this kit is intended for. Change the status of this kit to reflect that it's ready for the job or already being used. When you're done, tap Transfer. You can also get a copy of this transfer to print it off or attach it to a team member to verify your tools have been sent. You can also make use of the Toolkit Audit feature. Tap Audit. This feature allows you to support accountability in your company by checking in your kit and its contents in real time as it arrives on the job, or at the end of the day, or at the end of a project to ensure what you started with is what you've ended with. Confirm what you have on hand by selecting each item individually. If something that's supposed to be in the kit isn't there, leave it unchecked. You can then send this audit back to the tool team to iron out any discrepancies. Finally, if this kit's no longer in use, you can select Disassemble. Your tools will be added back to your inventory as unassigned. There you have it. Keeping track of groups of tools and equipment on the job just got simpler. For more helpful tips like this, subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.